Well, on this Thursday morning, we are watching the snow falling. So the big question, is it going to get in the way of your drive to work or school?
I hope you enjoyed those 60-degree temperatures while they were here, because this morning it is a much different story. Take a look at this. We've got snow. We're watching out for your morning commute. Live updates coming up after the break.
And for those of us in River Valley, it's not the snow we have to worry about, but the wind. I'm live with you this morning to give you more updates.